tuna windows. And there's a little app for the tray up, as everyone's been telling me to do. Now I know how to do it. That's all done properly.